Episode 3. This will be probably the last thing I upload today. But I'm actually going to stream later for those watching where I stream. I'm gonna stream here on YouTube, so it's easier. But anyway, let's get right into this.
Buckle up, people.
And Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Yep.
Enemy activity nearby.
Need to switch suppressors off to get more penetration going.
Bolivianos.
If y'all think I'm
is
joking.
Is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire?
Yes.
Must we lie awake as well? Wondering if a stray wolf might come through their bedroom walls and take them from us. If we do not take our country back, those bullets will find us.
Open fire.
Wait, why am I not ending that fight? Oh no. I messed up. Hello? Shots fired, push that one through the window, door kicked down on my face, just saying hit the floor. Sorry, tracks are real.
Fucking hell!
Trap Terrell is a good commando. Go buy his Sipgon mixtape. What the?
We're over here.
Yup. What is it?
Join forces and fight back. Alone, no one can stand up.
Sir? Are you okay?
But together, there is no way.
We got rebels thrown down the cartel.
I don't think it's okay. Grenade.
Right down. Yes. Fucking hell.
Tech. Killed one. I didn't even kill anybody with that.
With their guns and their money, and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
That's the two big ones I really need right now. Anyway, we are going to go way over there. I don't know which one I should do first. The car.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal.
What? With these headphones, it sounds
well,
like she's right there.
My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon.
Hope so.
In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
Drifting
keep
skills
that in mind.
On fire.
And I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep it balanced.
I may have someone who can give you information on.
He's gonna have us go up there. Would it be great to go down there? I think it'd be
Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
I missed.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
We'll kill them for you.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Lyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Whoa. the hell we go. I love this game's physics. Even though it's a grief. How did I go from a Bruno Mars song to a Disney Channel song? I went from Locked Out of Heaven to Under the Sea. Oh shoot, no, I'm really confused. Someone please explain it. Oh, that was Uni Dad. That was a bad mistake. Oh no. Drive. Thanks for all who's watching these back-to-back. It's a Sunday afternoon in the East Coast of America, so it's kind of boring. So I have nothing better to do since I missed out a week on uploading.
Looks like Kulta's still smoldering. Keep it.
Should have done this beforehand.
Eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Hi, kitty cat. Yeet. He's down.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Drone is airborne.
No, they won't.
I see a second target. I got a third.
Before episode four comes, I will do supply quest and get all the other extra stuff they throw in these games. Or throw in the region, not the game.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Ooh, I messed up. Come here.
I know we're here.
Shit, normally I'm super stealthy on this part.
Fight to cover fast.
I did. Yes, I didn't mean to shoot. I have a bacon tonight, boys. Here's a foregrip.
Oh, I could use this.
That'll go on the submachine gun. Meant to switch guns, didn't switch fast enough.
Thanks.
Ear rape compilation. Shit, when are the rebels coming here?
I think that's all of them.
I hope so. I just Spider-Man off the loop.
We got gringos. Help me get out of here.
Call me Kringo again. Call me a Kringo again, see what happens.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least we know they're close by. Gracias.
I just don't realize how male I like Tom Bush looking like her. You don't want to flash specials, right?
Frag out.
Damn! You guys are savages. Burning the whole in place to the ground. What is that? Running out of ammo. Here's our truck. So let's go to. Definitely need that. I don't really go vertical grips for assault rifles. Switch back to that. Go here. Garden barrel. This is a realistic submachine gun. Normally they have the red dot sight on top. Which I don't have on the other character since I used the credit, still not the store. I have it there. But here, it's just foregrip. See? Looks more like a realistic submachine gun. They see SWAT team members using stuff like that. I'm gonna tag these supplies.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Well, that was episode, what, 3? Yeah, that's episode 3 of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I'll upload an episode of Skyrim tomorrow, and maybe one or two episodes of Ghost Recon, since it's fun to play for me. I'm really good at it, but from what you guys seen is, you guys got me under pressure, okay? I can't focus under pressure. But nah, in all seriousness, I am pretty good at this game. Like, I'll find a screenshot from my other game and I'll upload it to the video so y'all can see. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, see all that. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.